Welcome to my channel. Today's video, I'm going to cook korokke. These are my ingredients. Boiled potatoes, 5 pieces. Kailangan yung ganito yung shape. Hindi siya yung round. Minced onion. Pork and beef meat. Nutmeg. Salt and pepper. Flour. Breadcrumbs. One egg. First, I peel this potato and mash.
Ito na guys, ginisan natin ang sibuyas. Ito tayo ng vegetable oil. Ginisan natin yung onion and minced meat. Minced beef and pork. Nag-mix na siya. Mix minced beef and pork. Well, mamash natin ito, guys. Potato. Mamash natin. Kailangan yung shape na ganito guys, yung gamitin nyo. Pahaba, huwag yung pabilog. Wow! Then after that, we put the meat. Napakasarap nito guys. You can eat this like a snack or pwede yung pang ulam. Then after that, salt and pepper. Nutmeg. Maglagay tayo ng konting ajinomoto guys. little bit. Pwede rin pambenta ito guys, pagkain na ito. Pwede rin pambenta. Kasi napaka-famous ito dito sa Japan. Korokya. Ayan. Okay na siya. Wala na yung pula. Kain na natin guys, turn off the fire and let it cool down. Ito tapos na, na-mash ko na yung potatoes, na-mash ko na habang kino-cool down tong ating meat. Let it cool down. Ayan, mainit pa. And then, babatihin natin yung egg. Lagyan natin na breadcrumbs. I'm going to wash my hands. Lagyan natin ang breadcrumbs to. Paglalagyan na. Potato na. Malamig na yung aking mince. Ihahalo na natin yung potato, mashed potato. Ihahalo lang natin. If you like to add more pepper, it's up to you, my friends. Alam nyo, pwedeng pang negosyo to eh. Pang negosyong pagkain. Pambenta. Gamitan ko na ng kamay guys. Naghugas na ako ng kamay. I already washed my hands guys. And just mix like that. Mga ganyan lang kalaki. Huwag masyadong malaki. Ano natin sa harina.
flower. Then sa egg. Tip natin sa egg. Then after that, sa breadcrumbs. Paulit-ulit lang, guys. Siya. Ayan guys, oh. 2, 4, 6, 8, 9. Siyang, 9 pieces. Na, kurukke. Sa limang potatoes. Lima ba yun, ani? Gulong-gulong natin ito guys, ha. Sa egg. Then, sa breadcrumbs. Thank you.
作ったこちら。こうした場所は象の通り道、踏まれたらおしまいです。危険なものは他にもいます。オオトカゲです。ハチクイの卵を狙ってやってきます。
Ayan. Tapos na. Lagyan na yung mga breadcrumbs. Ito na guys, tapos na yung pitong, limang potatoes. Ito yung nagawa. 2, 4, 6, 8, 9. Siyam. Na kuroke. I'm back mga friends. I'm going to fry the kuroke. Ito yung kuroke ko. Pinapainitan ko yung oil. Painitan mo ng yung oil ng 180 degrees. Yun ang lulutuin ko. Pwede nyo i-freezer yung tira. You can put in the refrigerator. Yes. Kailangan nasa high fire siya kasi mahirap lutuin itong croquette. Freezer ko na yung mga yan, golden brown na siya mga guys. You can also, you can eat like that. So, yung ganyan lang siya, kainin yung ganyan. Parang snack. Pwede rin pang pang-ulam.
Yan, golden brown na siya. Malapit na siyang maluto. Then, turn off the fire. Wow, looks so yummy, yummy. Then guys, ito na ang aking kulokin. Pwedeng pambaon, pang breakfast. Thanks for watching guys. If you like this video, please like and subscribe to my channel.